This time we're going to be doing the phoneme, known as the close, mid, central, unrounded vowel. Of course, I'll be saying the thing at the bottom. There you go.